So to quickly summarize this lecture, I basically used image smoothing as an example to teach you about how we can actually do neighborhood-based ways of actually taking information from pixel neighborhoods to be able to impart smoothing functions or filtering functions at a new point in a pixel to create new images. Use that as a format to kind of introduce the concept of kernel and smoothing over an image using a kernel, and basically showed how we can do averaging and median filtering. The intention, of course, was to show you how we can actually do neighborhood types of processing beyond simple pixel processing to be able to achieve simple filtering approaches on images. Now what we will do is, I did introduce the concept of cross-correlation. We will now start looking at cross-correlation and another method called convolution to help us understand more how we can do simple image processing. Again, the goal has been for us to look at intuitively how all of this works, because as we go towards and try to start doing higher levels of efforts in computational photography, these will be the foundational blocks we will be picking up on to learn about how we can do image processing in computer vision applications. Just again, want to thank people that I've borrowed information from.